Pirates, Mark, posted on Twitter. He got the outline of PNC Park's playing surface tattooed on his arm. And you know what somebody tweeted in response? I could see it's empty as usual. Whammy!